always been fascinated with the ocean since I was really young. I really like swimming and water activities, and I really like extreme sports. So I thought diving would be perfect for me because I really like to challenge myself. And the ocean itself is so mysterious and full of so many wonderful things to discover. So I started diving.From my own experience when I go diving, the most pressing problem that I found is the ocean garbage problem. From what I read, Thailand ranked the 5th in the world for throwing up trashes into the sea, and this directly affects the ecosystems of the ocean. Since our habits not only contaminates the water, but also we are killing off marine lives. Those who mistakenly taken ourtrash for food, and they consumed our garbage, so they're dying off. And also our corals are not healthy, with only 10% left of healthy corals in Thailand. This surely will affect the tourism of the country and also the health of the humans who consume these contaminated fish. It's better to start with the young, with educational systems, to actually teach them thatto have this mindset that we all own the earth, so therefore we are all responsible for protecting it. I always recycle plastic bags, and I also, when I go diving, I never throw trash into the ocean. And also when I go shopping, I try to bring my own paper bags with me.I try to be a good example to my followers, so every time I go diving, I would take beautiful pictures of the ocean to tell them that we have to keep it this way. Never touch the corals or marine lives under the water, and never take home with me anything, so I just take beautiful pictures of them. Blue carbon is carbon captured by ocean and coastal ecosystems. Mangroves and seagrass meadows are able to capture carbon 4 times greater than the forests on land. Conserving these marine and coastal ecosystems will reduce the amount of carbon in our atmosphere, and therefore consequently saving the earth from global warming.